The guy I found here. This is my comeback video. I actually made it a bit in another video just before this. With the comeback video. But I had a song on for my video. And while I was recording it. While I was recording that video. The voice. My voice couldn't actually. Was cut out of, by the music, so yeah, that sucks that I have to remake the quitting video. So yeah, now the reason why there hasn't been a video in a long time is because I've actually been busy doing some stuff. And I never get actual time to record. This sucks. Well, this sucks for me since I never got time to do what I want. Like do this. Like play with myself, I'm being yelled at. Stopping. So. Yeah. So I am coming back to the channel. Oh, like later there might be not. Well, this might happen in later on. Later on in the game, not game. Later on in the year, I make. I don't know when. Like, I don't know when should I quit. Well, I'm gonna ask in a video later on. I'm actually gonna ask this later on in a video. That this one, I will make a quitting video forever. I don't know when. But maybe, I don't know, you're gonna tell me when I should quit. Yeah, no. I don't know what the fuck. Oh yeah, I think too. Not a favorite friend channel. I know I don't curse in my videos. But, I don't fucking care if you feel comfortable. I do kinda. But I don't fucking care. My channel. I can do whatever I want. My fucking channel. I can do whatever shit I want. This is stupid that we're just making all these laws for for YouTube they can show inappropriate stuff now. Like, this is a channel that can actually upload nasty stuff on YouTube. No, I'm taking that first. And so yeah. So here's all the reasons why. And there will be another video. I don't know what kind of video you want. Thank you.